Hey guys, it's Jack, and I'm actually at the mall right now because I'm about to go to the Apple Music Remix Lab for Taylor Swift's song, You Need to Calm Down. I'm so excited to get to like play around with GarageBand and like remix the song and everything, and I'm also meeting my friend Dara here, who I'm so excited to see because I haven't seen her in a little while. I'll link her Instagram down below, and you guys will see her in just a second. So just before we get started, make sure to follow me on all my social medias and subscribe to be updated when I post new Taylor Swift videos every single week. All right, now let's go to the Apple Store. There she is. Okay, everyone, so I'm here with Dara. I'm gonna link her Instagram down below. It's at TeeSwiftAddict. Anything you wanna say to the viewers before we get this going?
Not really.
We noticed she is on every single Apple product here. Like, normally we have to do this whenever we come into the Apple store, but like every single product she's on, I'm like freaking out. Oh, she's gone.
Okay, so as I'm editing this, I'm realizing that there's some parts that are like a little bit unclear, so I'll be like cutting in and like telling you guys what's going on. So this first one is actually the video that they show you before the like lab actually starts. And so I have it put in there like the entire video, but it's really quiet because the speaker wasn't really working that well. So there are subtitles so you can read them, like follow along. But if you don't want to watch the video, then skip to this time.
Yeah. Okay, so after the video, the guy kind of like showed us how to like use GarageBand and like use like the program and everything before we actually did it. So here's him like demonstrating to us how the program works, and then I'll have us actually starting to work on our projects. After he showed us how to like do everything, we were handed iPhones and we were just told to like mess around, do whatever we wanted. And it was a little iffy, like it was kind of hard to like do. And like, I couldn't really show you guys like my screen at the time. So I might like put in some screenshots or like random things of like what I was working on at the time. But I will have clips of Dara and I's like remixes at the end of it, so you guys can hear how they turned out. Because like the clips of Dara and I like working on them like aren't that interesting, because it's just like us with headphones on like mouthing words. But I will have the remixes at the end, so I mean, here you go. Here's the clips of Dara and I working on our remixes. Okay guys, we just finished the lab. It was so insane and weird and fun at the same time. I'm gonna insert like parts of our song clips. I'm not gonna do the whole thing because like copyright.
Mine was better.
Hers is the most interesting song I have ever heard.
I heard a meow.
Yeah, and there's a meow in mine, but it's like a demonic, like alien meow.
Mine's like,
but I mean, if you guys have a chance to go to this in your city, like definitely go. Like, it was such a fun experience, and we were the only two there, so like we got to like do like everything, and like the guy there was super nice and he helped us out, and it was.
I feel like other people were too intimidated. Oh my god, everyone!
Yeah, it was. Yeah, definitely. It was so fun. And if you guys have a chance, definitely go see it, and like try it for yourself. Okay, I'm gonna let you guys watch the like clips that I'm gonna throw in here of like the songs and everything. And I will see you guys in my next week's video. Bye. Okay, so the first remix is my remix, and I definitely recommend putting on headphones and closing your eyes. And really just like transporting yourself into like an imaginary wonderland, because like that's what I imagine whenever I hear this incredible remix. So yeah. And snakes and stones never broke my bones. So you need to calm down. You need to calm down. You are somebody that we don't know. We just need to take several seats and then try to restore the peace and control your urges to scream about all the people. Cause shade never made anybody less gay. So calm down. And we see you over there on the internet comparing all the girls who are killing it. But we figured you out. We all know now. We all got crowns. You need to calm down. You need to calm down. You need to calm down. You're being too loud. You're being too loud. Like can you just not. Prepare yourself for the best remix you've ever heard. Here's Dara's version of You Need to Calm Down. You are somebody that I don't know, but you're taking shots at me like it's Patron, and I'm just like, damn. It's 7 a.m. and snakes and stones never broke. I ain't trying to mess with you. You need to calm down. You're being too loud. Step on my gown down. But you would rather be in the dark age, just making that. You just need to take several seats and then try to restore the peace and control your urges to scream about all the people you hate. Cause shade never made anybody. You just need to take several. You need to calm down. Can you stop? Like, can you just not step on our gowns? You need to calm down.